Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow! Hey! Ooh! Ow! Ow! Damn! Oh!
Yes, faster, harder, deeper. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Maybe we can go out and rob now.
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got some real, real deep shit.
Okay, maybe today we hit it. You have to be fast and totally ruthless. Not fucking about like in the betting shop.
What? If you hadn't started busting things, would have been sweet.
They had to die. This place will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while. See what's what.
We got the cash. Let's get out of here.
Those maricon bastards have our money! That's my money! Please, stupid motherfucker! Carl, you drive, I'll shoot! Come on, move your fucking butt!
Tennessee!
TV, or you would see me.
They're making fools of us.
You won't be needing this now.
Your pathetic driving is helping them escape.
To my ear.
Faster, you fools!
You can only shoot off at the mouth.
That's the front range, Carl.
No guns, y'all. No guns. Only bullets is words.
Take me home, Carl.
Okay, look. But we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all. But you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Carl, you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat? Wait.
No, I just won't.
You know why I act like this?
No.
I'm in love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place. And you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
Fucking perro. Useless cabron.
It's like candy.
Where do you think we are going?
All virtually legal and above board. Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. The wars are coming, you hear?
Get a fucking move on, Carlito!
Don't you just love the smell of gun oil? Perfect for killing, pure and simple. Works well in a crowded area. Take it, hold it, love it. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Best not to mention where you got that, okay? I didn't sell you this, right? See you again soon.
Come on, Carl. We going? And stupid.
Get out the raw.
You are lost and stupid.
Forgetting how to read and thinking about wife swapping.
The sun, giver of all life. The Mayans worship the sun.
Then they disappeared without a trace. Don't let this happen to you. The fact is, if you spend time in the sun, you're almost certain to die. All leading medical practitioners have determined sun exposure causes cancer and heartburn.
I'm an expert. Going in the sun is as dangerous as smoking or living too near a nuclear...
Are you sure this is the way?
Chemo again.
No! Never again with Tropicarcinoma.
Ah, fuck you too!
Keep out the sun's dangerous rays with Tropicarcinoma. It's a unique blend of coconut oil, zinc, aluminum, boron, magnesium, and other volatile metals to neutralize the sun's rays and form a chemical shield. It's just great for the skin and the IQ. Tropicarcinoma.
I'm a lifeguard and I love Tropicarcinoma. I even coat my eyeballs and digestive tract. I'm white as a sheet and shooting blanks. I feel great.
Tell me we are not lost!
Why spend time in the sun if it's dangerous and you don't want to tan? And I just laugh and try not to think about it.
Tropicarcinoma. Give the sun a challenge.
You know what Tommy Nightmare Smith will have on his gravestone when he
dies? Carl, you have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.